Well, the government will keep the whole quarantine system under a three-weekly review. I can't speculate this morning as to refinements that might be made to the system. Certainly, we should be clear to viewers that it is an absolute rule that if you've been abroad and you're coming back into the UK, that it is a two-week quarantine effective as of Monday. Clearly, we don't want it to be in place for any longer than is necessary. It's something which we're adopting because it feels like a fortunate invention at this stage of the pandemic to make sure that we don't get the risk of a second spike caused by new cases from abroad. No, the government is taking advice which shows that the R rate is below one in every part of England, and therefore it is safe for us to introduce these very limited easements that we've seen in the last few days. I mean, in some ways, it's easy to overstate the degree of the changes which are taking place this week. Clearly, groups of up to six people can meet at a social distance. Some key groups of primary school can return. And some limited new businesses, like car showrooms, have been able to resume operation. But it's not a massive change in the rules. We wouldn't want people to think that lockdown is over. It isn't. That's because we're in the middle of a live pandemic. And obviously, we will continue to move out of that only at the pace that the data allows us to.